Let's do it.
You got a lot on your plate. Don't let it go to
waste. Live from Denver, Colorado.
Gotta get the music, of course. Six in the morning. Do you have your charging cable?
My charging cable.
For the phone. Where is it? This is soil crust, but this takes like thousands of years to grow. That's why it's really important to stay on the trail. I don't want you to walk off the trail. It's all back here too. It's like symbiotic relationships with microbes, like lichens and bacteria and stuff. And if you step on it, you kill it. This is Utah juniper. Prickly pear. There's some more soil crust. It's really unique for this part of Utah. We are in Canyonlands National Park.
What time is it? It's 9 o'clock.
It's 9 a.m. And we are seeing some very cool plants, some very cool views. So, driver. Right now we're headed towards Grand Viewpoint, and we're going to hike 2 miles.
Pay attention to it.
The Grand View Point Trail, 1 mile. Oh, bird. It was awesome. It was really cool. Dad is trying to kill himself by walking all the cliffs. He got stuck. And he cares about the GoPro more than his life. But it's really beautiful, as you can see. There's some needles down here. This is when they put in the camera over there. It was really cool to see all the different plants and soil and the rocks and how the wind and water shaped this.
How you doing?
Good.
It's pretty spectacular, huh?
Yeah, it's awesome. Look at all the plants. I'm not sure this one. It's a woman's tea. Is it a sunflower family? That's what I thought it is. There's so much. Good morning. We are in Arches National Park now. It's very beautiful. It is a little bit later than I would have liked, but Dad got his 2 coffees this morning, so he's happy.
I got the coffee.
We are going to attempt to hike the first trail, which is Delicate Arch. Oh, these are some fins.
These structures here are fins.
So our first hike is 3 miles to Delicate Arch, the really famous one that everyone has on Instagram. And then the second hike we're going to attempt to do is the Devil's Garden. So depending on how tired we are after Delicate Arch, we'll see. We have an old dude with us, so.
Who's the old dude?
Alright, we'll check back in once we're hiking.
How far is this trail? So I'm working up a sweat.
Hiking down from the Delicate Arch, and here we have the parking lot. Maybe you can see the intense rock we climbed up. What are your thoughts, Bob? Do you think it was worth it?
I'm glad we're going downhill. Oh, it was amazing. I mean, this whole place is amazing. Nothing like that.
If you blink, you're missing a lot.
So we just visited the Tunnel Arch Pine Tree Arch Trail. Now which one are we headed to next?
Landscape Arch. It's the longest arch.
You having fun?
Yeah.
It's pretty amazing. Devil's Garden in the Arches National Park. I don't know, both of these places, Canyonlands and the Arches, are very cool.